always carry around $1 million in unmarked bills. And a new one. Now, this is $1 million in unmarked bills. And a new with I hope. Now, before I have my associates transfer into money like a normal person, I should just see what I do.
Right. You won't be disappointed.
There's a first for everything, I suppose.
I have to say,
you do not exaggerate, Mr. Mandola.
You're good.
I'm a man of my word. Yes, the papers are in order. Make the transfer. There. Let's celebrate. Let's seal the deal like the locals. You light a gold pipe.
Objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Anything from it? Who might you be?
I don't know you.
Hey, you!
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. Mandola has just arrived. He is unaware of Kong's secret meeting location, but we know that Kong is hosting a lavish party at the Shisha Cafe, and we suspect the meeting will take place nearby. Good luck, 47.
How are you, sir?
Excuse me. Do you have an invite? You're good. Thank you for your cooperation,
as long
sir.
As you have an invite?
Oh, I have. Thanks.
Then you can come and go as much as you like.
Whenever.
Everything is in order. Book us the first flight back to Hong Kong. Understood?
Of course, sir.
Hamilton Lowe is in for a nasty surprise. Those complacent idiots, like all of them, are not fighting.
How you doing?
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47.
See your invite, please.
As long as you have an invite, you can come and go as much as you like.
According to intel, Mr. Kong is hosting a private party behind those walls. Invite only, of course. Though I'm sure one of the guests could be persuaded to part with their ticket.
See, I'm not running a charity here. You're dragging me away from a very important party with a very important buyer. I'll meet you in your shop. Sorry, my building, in a bit, okay? Bye. And I'm not leaving until you get there.
Why does this happen every time? Stupid old man.
Nice day for it, isn't it? Hello.
Has your boss arrived?
No. I think he's out celebrating his granddaughter's 10th birthday. But he might be here. I'm not sure.
Bloody peasants.
You there. I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here. Please leave.
Oh, hi.
Spare me the job. Is your boss... hiding out back.
I haven't seen him.
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be waiting for him out.
fast.
State of the nation, man. Start throwing shit around, and then what?
You all out this time.
Okay.
You there. I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here. Please leave. Hello? You there. I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here. Please leave. You there. I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here. Please leave.
Jeez.
What's that?
I'm not leaving till he gets it. He owes me.
Why does this happen every time?
Hello? Where do you think you're going? You have to leave. Hey! I told you to leave.
I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here. Please leave.
Hey, good to see you, man.
Drop the bot, 6 seconds, kid.
I don't like the looks of you.
Hey, do your job. Something bad is going down. Some person's really getting a kick out of being a jerk-off. He looks like a shopkeeper. You know, white jacket or maybe a white apron.
Sir? Hey, pal. You can't be here.
That's it.
I suppose it's time to mingle with the elite. Have fun, 47.
You're not coming through here. Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. You all right?
Am I wrong enjoying this? That's so loud!
Oh, the kids are okay. Sorry.
Mister?
What did he say?
Sorry, sir. I can't let you through. Got my orders.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
Now, don't show yourself here again.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
I just wanted to see Mr. Kong. It's rather urgent.
No can do. Please turn around.
Please, he knows me well. You see, I once had a house on this street, and Mr. Kong lived just down the road.
I'm not...
All right there?
Whoa. When everything...
thing is in order, book us the first flight back to Hong Kong. Those complacent idiots, like all of the West, have lost their fighting spirit. Well, their loss is China's gain.
Mm. You're a wise man, Mr. Kong.
Yet it comes with sorrow. Now, let's mingle. Again, I've noticed that my guests are not properly taken care of. Deal with it.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Kong. I'll make sure everything's in order.
Don't let me down, my dear.
Sorry, sir. Really can't let you through here. I've got strict orders.
Excuse me, Mr. Kong?
Yes, my dear. What can I do for you?
Oh, man. Hey, listen, if you can hear me, you've been in an accident. I'm gonna get some help,
what?
But just...
What's going on?
Just, yeah, stay there.
Son of a bitch! Stop this guy! There's a problem with everyone!
Go somewhere safe. Let the pros do their thing. We are on top of it.
How you been?
Excuse us, could you come back in 5 minutes?
This is invite only, sir. Okay, proceed. Sorry, but this access point is restricted. I can't let you through.
Help me, goddammit! Help! Move the client now and report back with a threat assessment evaluation! On the double, come on!
Understood.
Oh, we gotta find a safe place for you.
Excuse me, Mr. Call.
What the fuck is going on? You better
Holy
start
shit.
Concentrating on what's going on around here.
What's going
I'm in
on?
Trouble. I need help now.
Okay, I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
Hey, there you are. I need help bad.
Hey, you need to leave. Don't worry, we have the situation. Control, okay?
Central, I'm in the lounge now. Over. Nothing here.
Hey! You there! Something horrible happened!
Get the fuck out of here now!
It's gotten to the point where they call you an alcoholic.
I've noticed that my guests are not properly taken care of. Deal with it.
All apologies, Mr. Cole. I won't repeat that mistake.
Good.
Please don't hesitate to let me know if you change your minds.
Mister?
Yeah, that's not gonna work, buddy. Can't let you through.
Sir, you are not authorized to be here.
I'm happy I got through to you, sir.
How you been?
Good evening.
You're making me very uncomfortable.
Enjoy your evening.
Like
Target down. Two objectives remaining.
Okay. Charmer.
There's no way he can meet with our guest.
No, I don't have a clue what he looks like. You need to send someone.
Listen, he is sick. I mean, really sick. It's just not possible. I think he needs a doctor before he dies. Okay, roger that. I'll stay with him. We'll call if he really needs a medic.
Will, have I seen you somewhere before?
Yeah, you. Hey!
Halt! I said halt!
Son of a bitch!
This is your final warning.
Mr. Kong send you? Good. Please, get me away from this foul-smelling surroundings.
Fancy get up.
Thank you.
Good work, 47. Mandola is right where we want him. Now all that's missing is the host.
Copy that. I'll let you know when Mandola arrives.
Got it. I'll keep you posted.
So, this must be the rooftop where Kong and Mandola plan to meet.
Site.
Tell Mr. Connor that Mr. Mandola has arrived.
Hamilton, go around to me.
What?
Don't show your weakness, Mandola.
Come with me, Mr. Mandola.
Mr. Kong must have sent you. Please, take me there now, before I vomit all over this violet. It'll cater to the tourists.
Wait up!
There.
Thank you.
Good work, 47. Mandola is right where we want him. Now all that's missing is the host.
Checking a sound. Hang on.
Christ's sakes.
So, this must be the rooftop where Kong and Mandola plan to meet.
Copy. When Mandola arrives, I'll report them.
Mr. Mandola has arrived. Inform Mr. Khan.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Whoa, what the hell, buddy?
What's going on here?